All right, what's up, guys? I'm Bryce.
I'm Rob.
And I'm Zuff.
And we are Real Time. Today we have another movie night number 7, and this one is Jennifer's Body.
Scary. You guys love watching us watch scary shit.
Yeah, you guys voted on this one. It actually won by a lot.
Yeah. Funny thing is, I'm not going to be scared. I'm going to be attracted to Megan Fox the whole time.
He's going to be horny the whole time.
Not looking forward for that.
Oh, Rob's going to get a little stick in his thigh.
Wow. I saw on Google when I looked it up that it is a horror slash comedy, actually, which is kind of interesting. Mm-hmm. So probably not going to be too scary. I don't want to jinx it, but
I don't think we're going to get too scared, especially if Megan Fox is on the screen. I heard they're around the grapefruit. That it was
grapefruit. It's grapevine.
Around the grapefruit.
I heard around the grapevine that there is indeed a lot of sex in this movie.
Really?
The grapevine being Rob.
Yeah, so this one's kind of different than some of the previous movie nights because, as always, I haven't seen it, but you can speak on your behalf.
Oh, yeah. I think I saw it, like, not the whole thing, but, like, parts of it when I was, like, 10, like a little kid.
Yeah, I'm the same as you.
Yeah, I really don't remember anything. I just remember that Megan Fox and Amanda Seyfried are in this movie. That's literally
probably the only reason you remember is because you looked it up. As for me, it's the same boat as him. I didn't watch it. I could probably tell you, like, I remember this movie as I would remember a 2-year-old memory. I don't remember it too much.
I remember, like, the premise a little bit.
Yeah, I think,
like, I remember what it's, like, roughly about. I don't really remember, like, what happens or, like, how it plays out, but I'm
literally in the same shoes as you.
Like, I know something very important that, like, you don't know, Bryce.
Me?
Yeah.
I don't think I knew that.
There's, like, a big part of the movie that if you see, I mean, I've seen parts of it, not the whole thing.
I feel like the last time I watched this, though, I wasn't interested in the scary shit.
So 2 weeks ago, we had The Notebook, Rachel McAdams. Last week, another Rachel McAdams with Amanda Seyfried.
Mm-hmm.
This one, Amanda Seyfried. We're just picking up.
There's got to be a connection, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So
I feel like you guys should probably vote for Transformers.
Yeah. Something like that. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much it with these movie nights. Like we say, there's not much to intro about. Just let you guys know if we've seen it or not. But as always, we do these movie nights weekly. We do them over on Patreon. We have you guys vote on the genre on Monday and then the actual movie on Wednesday or Thursday. So if you guys are interested in voting for that, check out the first link in the description to our Patreon. Yeah, so we have the early access up on there as well. We have the 2-week early access for these movies for tier 2 and 3. And then we have 1 week early access for tier 1. So if you guys are interested in that, check that out. First link in the description. Check out the Discord, second link. Come talk to us about movies, shows, anything. We're always in there. Come talk to us. And the rest of the links are our social medias if you guys want to follow us on Twitter and Instagram. But yeah, guys, let's get right into it. Jennifer's Body movie reaction. Let's go.
Jennifer's Body.
Oh, God. There's Amanda Seyfried. Where is she?
Mental asylum.
I guess I'm not exactly perfect myself. But at least I have my fans.
Fans?
I mean, I get letters every day.
There's a lot of gifts.
Mostly from perverts and Chesters, but still. Welcome to the Mental Olympics.
Yeah.
They're big on recreation here. Supposedly, it helps us vent our aggressions.
It's like a prison.
Yeah, it does. Oh.
I'm a kicker. K-I-C-K-E-R. It even says so on my chart.
Knew how to spell that one.
I like Toastem.
Well, that's good. I'm not sure Toastem can provide sufficient energy during your day. I recommend more complex carbohydrates.
Oh, what the fuck? Holy shit! She launched her!
Shut the fuck up.
Oh my. Oh shit.
I love it. She's a kicker.
Yeah.
Oh.
Bro, she just got launched.
What happened? I thought, like, oh, maybe she's not crazy.
She's crazy.
I used to be normal.
You used to be normal?
Well, as normal as any girl under the influence of teenage hormones. But after the killings began, I started to feel...
Oh, shit. Just
threw that out there?
Casual. It's around the edges or something. Devil's Kettle sounds twisted, I know, but the place is just named after a waterfall.
I honestly don't
Technically,
remember
Technically, it's
shit.
Not a normal waterfall. It goes into this hole, and it doesn't come out.
I don't remember much of anything.
The scientist guys dropped all kinds of things down there, but nothing ever surfaces.
Nothing
Maybe
comes
it's
up?
Another dimension.
How deep does it
or,
go?
Yeah.
That's scary, dude. Imagine falling in that.
You're dead.
No. Megan.
Just 2 months ago, me, Jennifer, and my boyfriend Chip were completely normal people. We were our yearbook pictures.
My boyfriend Chip.
Nothing more, nothing less. There's Jennifer.
There she is.
Only back then we were tight.
Damn, she looks
Sisters,
different.
Practically. People found it hard to believe that a babe like Jennifer would associate with a dork like me. Sandbox love never dies.
Because Low Shoulder are playing at Melody Lane. This indie rock band from the city, I saw their MySpace page, and the lead singer's extra salty. Plus, there'll be lots of other salty morsels there for you.
Salty?
What?
Come on, Needy. What time is the show? The Kepity.
I think she likes her.
Anyway, the singer guy, Jennifer says he's a salty.
Salty.
Salty means beautiful.
That one didn't catch on.
No, I didn't.
Oh, that was romantic.
That was smooth.
Yo.
Right now?
Yo.
He's here.
How do you know? It's fucking weird.
Hurry before she gets annoyed.
Melody Lane is not a club. It's a bar. In fact, it's not even a bar. It's like a bingo hall with taps.
Ass, Chip. You're just jealous because you're not invited.
Jealous? That place is disgusting.
Eat my ass, she just said.
You're totally jello. You're lime green jello, and you can't even admit it to yourself.
Man, these terms they're using.
Stop kidnapping my girlfriend.
Uh-oh, is that some foreshadows up, Rob?
Oh, fuck.
Cannot wait until I'm old enough to get wasted.
Hey, Jennifer.
Jeez.
You look really pretty.
What up, Craig? He thinks he's cute enough for me. And that's why he's in retard math.
Wow.
Swing and a miss.
I feel bad for him.
Hey, it's Amit from India. That foreign exchange guy. I wonder if he's circumcised.
He's smoking a cig.
A sea cucumber.
Jennifer is wild. Oh, yeah.
Oh, Chris Pratt.
Oh, fuck.
You're not even out of the academy yet, Roman. I think they need 2 groupies.
No.
What? She has a boyfriend.
TV, maybe they're just boys. Morsels. We have
what
all
is a morsel?
You know that these things? These are like smart bombs. Okay, you point them in the right direction.
Jennifer is fucking insane.
Yeah, she's nutty.
Hi.
Hi.
I just wanted to meet you or something. I'm Jennifer Check, and this is my friend.
Hi. Hi, this is, Anne.
Right. Can I ask you a question? Why would you want to play all the way out here, Devil's Kettle? You live in the city, right?
Yeah, but you know, I think it's really important sometimes to try and connect with our fans in the shitty areas, too.
Amazing.
I'm talking about the one who just went to get me a drink, the State Fair Butter Princess. That's the one. I don't know, you sure she's... I grew up in a town like this, okay? There's always that girl. If you showed off, do not give it up. You told us you were from Brooklyn. My point is, it's definitely a virgin.
You can hear that?
Now, I know girls like that. I don't know. Well, you know. Drive all the way out here for nothing, so...
Excuse me.
Hey.
Hey, that's my best friend that you're talking about. And you're right, she is a virgin. And that beats sleeping with creeps like you.
Damn.
Wow.
That was really weird.
I heard them talking. What? I'm not even a backdoor virgin. More thanks to Roman. And by the way, it hurts. I couldn't even go to Flags the next day. I had to stay home and sit on a bag of frozen peas.
I feel like this guy's gonna end up dead. He's an asshole.
I hope so, yeah. He's
I don't remember anything.
I know there's a Panic at the Disco song in this movie.
Really?
Yeah.
It's kind of a banger.
Yeah. What was that?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. What's going on?
Is he about to get electrocuted or something?
What just happened to that girl? Oh, shit. What's going on?
Oh, thank God you guys are alright. I've been looking everywhere for you two.
What?
It's really dangerous out here. You want to head someplace safer like my van?
Like my van?
I'm in survival mode. Okay, this one's in shock. Great. In shock?
Nah. Oh, no.
Jennifer? Let's go, Jennifer!
Go to the van.
I want to go to your really cool van. Nini, let's go see his van. Why? Why should we?
Oh, this is so
we
weird.
Have a Sebring. Let's just get out of here.
Oh,
please,
I don't like
Nini,
this
just stop
at
it.
All. You what? I don't like this. Oh, you said you did. What the fuck?
I'm like in a war.
Get into that van. Oh, thank God you're there.
What's wrong?
God, that rock band, Melody Lane, burned down.
You're okay, right?
Cheese and fries. Is there somebody here?
Cheese and fries.
Where's your mom?
Baby shift.
Someone's at her house?
I feel like it's gotta be Jennifer. No.
No one. Who's off?
Nobody. It is pipe squeaking.
Oh! Oh no.
Is that Jennifer?
It's her body.
I don't think she's alive.
At the Boston Market, have some proposals.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my God!
Okay.
What the fuck is that?
Ooh.
Is that venom? Oh, that makes me sick. I feel like that boy band might have been a cult.
Something, bro. Uh-oh.
Jen ain't right.
I'm scared. Where's it at, Mama's dad?
What?
You're all right. Yeah, wouldn't I be? It's last night at my house. You have a tendency to overreact. You remember when we were in Girl Scout camp? And you totally thought that there was an earthquake, but it was just two guys with a gas blaster.
Remember when you fucking had the pits of hell come out of your mouth?
All over the news.
He lost 8.
Oh, maybe not.
Precious students, including Ahmed.
Oh, yeah, but he's the one who got fucking.
Several parents.
Thinks it's funny.
And our
I feel like she's like the devil.
Spanish teacher.
Is a hook hand?
Oh wow!
What gives you a tissue with a hook?
possible was Jennifer. I mean, she looked like she had been beaten up, shot or something. Then she barfed up this, like, disgusting police stuff that looked like roadkill and, like, sewing needles together. Oh, hi, Colin.
Heard you were there last night in the fiery trench.
What?
I'm glad you didn't die.
Thanks.
Seriously. I'm like that, too. I'm not all obvious, but...
He got jealous, Rob.
He did.
What's
Yeah, what's happening here? This is a crazy zoom in.
Who's that? Greg. Why?
Hey.
He's gonna kill him.
Jennifer.
I'm crazy sorry. Your performance.
Oh, Craig.
Oh,
God.
Shit.
It's my best friend.
No, I was last night. I was probably the best person to talk to him.
He was hitting
like
on me.
Ever. Okay, totally. Couple. That's so.
Oh strange. My god.
He said.
What?
My heart, Jonah.
She's terrifying. She's scaring me.
Evil. In the woods?
He's dead.
Only one thing can happen here.
Why was he standing in the middle of the football
field? He was mourning.
How lucky is this guy
what?
To be part of the cast?
Why are they all just... She's probably dead and then it can... they want to eat her.
What the fuck? That's quite the rip.
You miss Craig?
What?
Of course.
Well, you're gonna see your buddy soon.
What, you mean like in heaven someday?
Today.
No.
What?
God.
That was a demon, though.
Likely heroes of the tragedy.
I'm just thinking about how Needy ends up in a mental asylum because of this.
Yeah, she's very different from what we saw in the beginning.
Yeah. She fucking kicked him.
They're feasting on him, probably. Big Jonas.
There's Jennifer swimming.
You know when you kiss your boyfriend for the first time and it feels like your entire body is on vibrate? Yeah, that good. Well, that's nice. I'm still a little bit depressed about, you know, the giant smoldering coal pyre in the middle of town. MoveOn.org. Over. The other line, hold on.
Yep.
Blow it off. It'll just be a minute.
Chip's gonna get killed.
Yeah, I mean.
Hey.
I need to see you right now.
What the hell?
Because Camille is playing the piano. Knock it off, Camille.
You knock it off.
Oh, I've seen this before.
What the fuck?
That's crazy. And just one
more. I am a god.
Someone ripped Jonas limb from limb in the woods behind school. They ate parts of him. No one even supposed to know yet, but my dad just went over there and talked to the cops. His mom is like catatonic. She's just staring out the front window.
This can't be a coincidence.
I'm talking about Needy.
A fiery death trap last night, and now a cannibal psycho takes down.
I think this band fucked the town.
Yeah.
As you all know, today is the 1 month anniversary of the tragedy at Melody Lane. and the murder of Jonas Kozel.
Boring.
I was saying,
oh, she's looking kind of crazy
and needy. I finally have some of the rock and roll group Low Shoulder have decided to extend a helping hand to our community. As you all know, their song, The Trees, become our unofficial anthem of unity, healing. And they have decided to release it as a benefit single. 3% of the profits will go to local families who have been affected by loss.
What about the other 97%? I'm already sick of that song.
Yeah, it's really poorly produced. Can the bass be any lower in the mix?
No offense. But you look really tired. Is everything okay?
No. I feel like boo-boo.
She needs blood.
My skin is breaking out and my...
I actually wanted to ask you something.
You want
to
know if I'll go out with you?
Yeah. What? How'd you
just
know?
Go ahead with the pitch.
Okay.
She doesn't like this.
Well, we've been having a lot of fun in class. You and I thought that maybe you'd like to go see a movie or something. There's a midnight showing of Rocky Horror at the Bijou next weekend.
I don't like boxing movies.
Yeah, but it's not.
It's not a boxing movie.
Colin's really nice. He's into maggot rock. He wears nail polish. My dick is big. Well, I think he's really cool.
You do? Wait. Oh. Colin. Why don't you just come by my place? I just got Aquamarine on DVD. It's about this girl who's like half sushi.
What is he?
Dead.
Great.
He's gonna be sushi.
I don't see him being alive.
Come over tonight.
Sure, I'd like that.
I went to Super Target and picked up more condoms.
Let's go, Chad.
Let's go, dude.
Not that that has anything to do with
it. Oh, no, I didn't assume.
Well, I'm... Okay, I'll He's see like, you tonight, then.
Kind of hoping for it, though.
Okay.
What are you confused about, bud?
All the lights are off.
A what? Oh, this is not her house. Would you go in, Rob?
If Megan Fox was in there,
probably.
Bro? Yeah.
Would you come out alive?
I probably wouldn't go in unless like she came down. I wouldn't be doing this shit. Like
what? It's boarded.
Oh, it's boarded. No, I wouldn't go in. No way. No.
Come through the window.
You have a tie on?
One of the worst fists I've ever seen in my life, bro.
So dead.
The animals love her, bro. Oh my god. It's like some satanic ritual.
Yeah, ritual is the word I was looking for. He's watching him put it on.
Oh, I hate condom put on scenes.
Very, see a lot of them.
Very specific scene.
Oh.
No. Even the last name.
No. Gray.
Silly.
Isn't it? Colin Gray.
I'm sending you signals. Can you tell? Give me such a weddy.
What are you doing, Rob?
The phrasing, in this movie is Shetties. Horrible.
You're Shetty. You said Jello chip. You're lime Jello.
You're literally lime Jello right now. I'm gonna tell that to someone. They're gonna look at me like I'm crazy.
You think he's gonna eat them?
Jeff.
There's fucking rats.
You scared? I mean, I thought boys like you were really vermin and death and shit. Go.
Here's the death.
Nice hardware ace.
It's so corny, bro. Nice hardware ace.
Ace hardware, baby.
Oh, I get it.
Wow, squeaky one, huh?
Chip is putting work in.
Sounds like my bed. Remember my bed?
Whoops.
Oh.
Whoa.
Looks like a reptile.
No way.
Shit. Oh, puncture wound. God, that's so emo. I need you frightened.
They're calling, Gray. What the hell? Jonas! Ooh!
Oh my god, dude.
I'm not too hopeless.
Oh my god, Chip.
Am I too big?
Oh, there's Colin. Ew.
I don't care what you guys say, I'm letting Megan Fox do that to me. Right? No? Oh.
Ew, dude, I can't even look at that. That's soup. Fucking foul, bro. Soup.
What, does she have a radar? Do you think it has anything to do with that? Did she bite her in the house there the first time?
No.
I thought she, like, when she went on
she
her
got
neck.
Real close, then...
All the trees, there she is. Some good driving.
Came out of the trees, didn't she?
Yep.
She's gonna be right here.
Right in the window.
Oh my fucking god. Well, the car's destroyed.
I thought she liked her.
Jennifer's body.
She's gonna be here, bro. I
feel like she can teleport.
Mommy.
She's on swing shift.
Through the train.
Like, if I saw that bitch in the middle of the road, I would not go back to my house and try to sleep.
Yep. I feel like this is all leading to her being in the psych ward. Like, they're gonna not think she's, like, lying or something.
Oh my god.
I need you enough with the screaming. You're such a cliche. Shut up!
Hello? You get over there, Zuff?
I think we might have to get me out of the room where there's going to be a white explosion.
This is a long scene. Yeah, I heard. I'm looking for, to move past that. That was a really long kissing scene.
I liked it.
Whoa. Oh.
What the fuck is happening? Oh my god, Needy. I have never heard you drop the F-bomb. You, I saw you. I saw the blah, blah, blah. Slow down, Tori's left. Okay, so you remember the night of the fire? I got really messed up. Those guys from Low Shoulder? Totally evil. They're basically like of Satan. Awesome haircuts.
Cool.
Alright, let's see what happened. I'm really confused.
Where are we going?
You don't have to talk if you don't want it.
That's not how you answer that question.
The occult world. Cool.
They literally are agents of Satan.
Are you guys rapists?
Are you even sure she's a fucking virgin, man?
Yes. Yes, I'm a virgin. I'm a virgin. I've never even done sex. I don't know how. What are they doing?
Oh, it only works on virgins, and she's not.
So they drove me out to the falls and...
I hate these guys.
Right, yep. Get it nice and tight, though, because I don't want to get fucking clogged.
Why would she get in the van?
Looked like she kept in a trance when they were playing or something. Something, I don't know.
I feel like everyone might be in a trance from their song.
Yeah.
You come here tonight, you sacrificed the body.
What's your name?
Name again, Tiffany?
My name is Jennifer.
Super.
Come here tonight to sacrifice the body of Jennifer from Devil's...
You know how hard it is to make it as an indie band these days? So many of us. We're all so cute, and it's like if you don't get on Letterman or some retarded soundtrack, you're screwed. Okay? And to do that, we're going to have to butcher you. And bleed you. And then Dirk here is going to wear your face. Relax. Get him in the face. The rest is going to happen, though.
Dirk is not about this
shit. You know what? Maybe
nice.
All right, here we go. It's going to be gnarly.
No, please. No, please.
Wait a second. I just thought of something. Jenny, you're the girl for me. You don't know me, but you make me so happy. I tried to call you before, but I lost my nerve.
My imagination, but I was disturbed. Jenny, I got your number.
Oh my fucking god.
I need to make you mine. Jenny, I'll change your number.
These guys have to get murdered, right?
I mean, he did go old Benny Hahn on my ass with that knife, and it should have for some reason. Didn't. It did.
I really want him to die, Rob.
I agree. That's a good place to throw out.
He will not come back up.
I couldn't bring myself to hurt. I mean, I'm a really good friend. I was just so...
Uh-oh.
Damn it.
Oh, he didn't die from the fire.
Yeah. Best fan to anyone?
Oh. What the fuck, Jennifer?
I know, I'm it.
It's really cool, just watch, look. X-Men shit, right?
Out the window.
You said to leave.
Gone.
Ooh. Demonic.
So I did some research. Paranormal research.
Oh. These books would just would not be in the high school.
That's what I was thinking.
Demons are weak. A blade to the heart. Blade to the heart is the surest way to kill the beast. Jennifer's Eve.
No.
No, I mean, she's actually evil. Not high school evil. I've been to the occult section at the library.
The occult section of the high school, yeah.
Yeah, it's it's really small.
Every high school has one.
And then when she's hungry, she's weak and cranky and ugly. I mean, like, ugly for her.
Yeah.
Don't you get it? The dance. Be like an all-you-can-eat buffet. Promise me I'm gonna go.
I'm not your guy anymore.
Chip, it's not.
Chip's dead.
Ladies, pepper spray.
There's obviously a sicko out there who likes boys.
That's gonna come in handy, I think.
Yeah.
You pick an idiot for her house?
Oh, her hair's falling out.
She's hungry.
Oh, she looks bad.
Oh, well, he's behind the tree.
What the hell? Did she just teleport? The scarf on.
Looks like Harry Potter.
Oh.
Who are you calling?
Hey, you weren't calling my name.
I was. I need to talk to you about our little baby.
I hope everybody has had an opportunity to consume some of the canned sandies, but the real treat yet to come.
Oh, a little foreshadow rub.
Off lately?
The people are the treat.
You know how needy that died?
Oh, no.
Well, it's not like... I don't want to see this.
Shit.
Needy and Colin.
Did it lie?
And by that, I mean they were porking on a regular basis.
Porking?
Just a lie.
She and Colin were doing things that you have never even heard of. Okay, total varsity move.
A lie.
She would mess with care about you so much.
What?
More than I've ever had the chance to admit.
Just all lies.
She's hungry, Rob.
She's fucking hungry!
Sold out national.
Oh no, they're here?
To play our dance.
Is this place gonna burn down?
I need them to get eaten.
Didn't deserve.
Did you see that kiss?
Or if they see Jennifer, they're gonna be like, what the fuck?
I think they're gonna get fucked.
Man, is Chip a lucky guy, Rob.
Yeah.
Megan Fox and Amanda Seyfried in one film?
Why does she have to make out with them first? Why can't you just do it? Yeah, you're not gonna be here breathing now. No. I feel like this is exactly what she told Chip it was gonna happen. He's just doing it.
What? What is this place?
Looks like an old pool.
An old pool.
Can't smell good in here.
So empty.
Literally, I need to eat someone.
No.
Can't. I love Needy. Sorry. That's gonna piss her off.
This just feels.
Well, like, how would she know where she is?
Yeah, where? I don't even know where.
Like, well, she's like, she's had this like weird sense the whole movie, yeah. I feel like.
No, he's, I feel like he's dead meat. Gotta go. Can't stop for this, you gotta go. Go, oh, go! Hears.
That was her $12 corsage.
It's an orchid.
Please don't be dead, Chip. Please don't be dead. Is he gonna be dead? I feel like he might be getting devoured.
No. Ah.
Go, Needy.
Yo.
What, she just take care of her?
No, she's not.
Oh my gosh, she's a shark. Pepper spray.
Really?
Oh, not on him.
What?
We're going demon mode.
She can fly.
That's what I'm saying.
She's just hovering. It's not that impressive. God, do you have to undermine everything that I do? You are such a player hater.
You're a jerk.
Oh, we could think of better words. Yeah, exactly.
You steal my toys. Pour lemonade.
No way Chip can move right now.
And now I'm meeting your boyfriend. See? Why do you need him? Huh? You could have anybody that you want, Jennifer. So, why Chip? Is it just to tick me off? Or is it because you're just really insecure? I am not insecure. God, that's a joke. How can I ever be insecure? I was the snowflake queen. Yeah. 2 years ago, when you were socially relevant.
I am still socially relevant.
And when you didn't,
I am going to eat your soul and shit it out, Nikki!
Thought you only murdered boys.
I go both ways.
Ooh.
Gotta be the heart, ooh, right? Was that the heart?
Pretty close. Nope.
Huh?
Nope. How is it that sharp, bro?
Alright, come on. Like, what's going on here? Chip's on the ground. Don't let her go. She can heal, can't she?
Yeah.
Is he just fucked?
Like, I think so.
Can't be anything good going on with him right now.
No, 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 you're not going.
Yes, I think I already died before you got here. I woke up when I heard your voice.
Actually, pretty good sing.
I love you.
And you look totally fine.
Address. No! No!
Your boy's done, Zuff. He's gone.
Yo, boy.
Jennifer's on the loose.
No! I think she goes to the psych ward and doesn't get Jennifer. No! Why do these douchebag fucking band members get to be alive? I think this might be the beginning.
Yeah.
Yeah. What?
Boxes.
It's for cutting boxes. Do you buy all your murder weapons at Home Depot?
Got you.
Cross out Jennifer.
Ooh.
What's going on? I can't even keep up.
Oh no, you didn't.
What was that, the power or something, bro?
Now it's really over.
Huh?
Now it's really over. Knife, knife her heart. You got to. As sad as I want to see her go, you got to do it.
Jennifer have parents?
I was just wondering that.
This is probably why she's in the insane asylum.
Yeah.
Oh. Yep.
Needy?
Oh.
Probably not a good find.
Probably not a good find.
I don't know who Needy Lesnicki is anymore.
Looks like Fresh Pet.
I'm a different person now. A person who uses curse words and kicks orderlies and sees things that aren't there. Very bad, very damaged person. Sometimes change can be good. For instance, most occult scholars don't know this, but if you're bitten by a demon and you live, you just might absorb some of the demon's abilities. Just might get lucky for one.
Looks like she did. Probably why her kick was so powerful.
Yeah.
Where's she going?
One of the balls and the knife came back up.
Yeah. They come up here.
Oh, she's gonna go kill the fucker. Huh.
I hope so.
I feel like it might be happening.
Where do you find him at, though?
Where are you looking to go, young?
East. Madison.
Up in my chariot.
Oh, weird. Oh, jeez.
Oh, I don't like it.
So why are you headed east?
Following this rock band?
Yep. Yes.
Must be one hell of a group.
Tonight's gonna be the last show.
Let's go.
Low shoulder.
Open the door. Door's ringing. That's a short sale. We got it.
Jennifer never had to be like that. It's not like it's her fault she ate all the people. All
right. What'd you guys think?
Not very scary, but...
Not at all, I would say.
Mm-mm. It wasn't terrible.
Man, was Megan Fox messed up in that movie. Wow.
She was messed up before she was a demon.
So, Needy ended up with a couple of her powers. I doubt she has to, like, eat people.
No.
I feel like she just has a couple of the powers.
She just... Loaded, kicked her way out of the mental asylum.
She has the floating powers. And the super strength for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's no way that band could stop her.
Not with her strength. Glad that they died. Fuck those guys.
One thing like I noticed is like, I guess probably just a small detail, but whenever they were like sacrificing Jennifer, they were like, oh, it's like a waxing crescent or whatever.
They
all had the tattoo on them somewhere. As well. So...
They were just straight up Satanists. Just Satan worshippers.
Like, it feels like they were Satanists for one night.
Yeah, dude. Halfway through the movie, I started thinking, like, oh, they were talking about virgins. Yeah, there was a ritual. Some kind of ritual.
I mean, if she literally would have just said in the van, like,
the truth?
I'm not a virgin, by the way.
I've had sex, by the way. They probably just would have let her go.
That one dude in the group, Dirk, I think his name was did not seem about it.
He's dead now, though.
He's dead, but. Should have said something. R.I.P. Chip.
What happened? He's just stupid. He just makes fucking dumb fucking faces and wastes time.
No, he didn't. We saw Chip. Rip Chip. He died.
Yeah, that was Zuff's guy. Zuff loved Chip.
He wasn't my guy. Like,
you kept saying, I am so, this is this, I'm scared for die. Chip. Chip can't die. You were going crazy for Chip. What do you mean?
You didn't want him to die.
Who was your guy?
I never said I did, but you were very adamant about
it. Colin was my guy.
No, what are you talking about?
We're even Omelette. I felt the worst for Omelette. Or Omelette.
Omelette. You don't even know his name. He didn't say one word. He just shook his head no.
He was such a nice kid. I don't know how he managed to survive that fiery chandelier falling on him, but he did.
So do you think their playing caused the fire? That was way too great of time.
I have no idea.
Why do we see nothing else of Chris Pratt? I thought he was going to be a big character.
Oh, yeah. He was just a cop that Megan Fox was banging. That's
what?
It.
What?
That's it.
I thought he was going to be utilized way more.
He was in one scene. Do you think he died?
No.
No, because she said that
she's banging the cops.
But she has the cops around her finger because she's looking up with him.
I feel like there was just absolutely no adult supervision throughout this movie.
There was one teacher.
Yeah, just one.
You need a hook.
Just one teacher, J.K. Simmons. Just the one. Just one. He did everything.
Yeah, like you said, like Needy's mom, I think, had one line in the kitchen there.
Yeah, she was always working.
And then the first time we saw Jennifer's mom was at the end there. Just was like,
caught Needy in a bad sitch.
What do you want, Jennifer?
Yeah.
Oh, what's going on?
Oh, shit.
I feel like even though Jennifer was a demon, she kind of had a bad attitude about it. Like, she was just cool.
She was insecure, like Needy said, I feel like. Like, she didn't want to go out with Colin until Needy was like, I think Colin's cool. And she's like, oh, Colin, come back. I'll go out with you. Then she, like, wanted Chip. It's like, I don't know. I feel like it was just all to make Needy jealous.
Yeah,
it's
that's
like bad
what,
friend.
That's what I mean.
Not she was Jonas, just being bad. Rip Jonas.
Rip Jonas.
Rip Amit, Rip Jonas, Rip Chip, Rip Jennifer.
Rip the band?
No.
Fuck the band.
Low Shoulder?
That song is catchy, though.
That
I have
to admit.
Into the trees.
It's a catchy song.
See through the trees, yeah.
All right, guys, well, that's pretty much it for this reaction. That's it for Movie Night 7. Thank you guys for the suggestion, everyone on Patreon. If you guys want to recommend the next movie nights, check out the Patreon. First link in the description, like I said. Second link is a Discord. Come talk to us about movies, shows, anything. And then third link is the social medias. Come follow us on Instagram and Twitter. Thank you guys again so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Peace.